It's the nearest thing you get in Britain to a big wall, I suppose.
It's loose, it's sandy, it's got everything you'd hate about climbing, but it's fantastic.
Ooh, I don't like the sound of that.
It's a different level of commitment to most sea cliff climbing I've come across.
It's probably the biggest adventure you can have in Britain.
The Longhope Route was first climbed by Ed Drummond and Oliver Hill in 1970 in a style of semi-aid, semi-free with a complete aid pitch.
Some of the climbing they did was phenomenal.
It was the biggest, hardest, gnarliest route of the day.
The most scary time I've ever spent in my life before and actually since.
I can't believe we were so adventurous. It was such an act of faith to go up that face. Where did that strength come from?
What I'm going to try and do is free climb the whole route. That is the challenge.
What Dave's trying to do, it involves the hardest technical climbing that you pretty much get. And it also involves some extremely scary adventure climbing with birds vomiting on you.
There's the opportunity there to make something really pure.
I can't believe it. That Dave should free climb it is like running the first 4 minute mile.
You couldn't find an equivalent of it anywhere else in the world.
It'll be the most impressive rock climb ever done in Britain.
Longhope Route will live on.